Okay, wait. Hold on.
Have I got it?
Yeah.
Yes! Winning! Hi, YouTube!
Been a while.
Long while.
Well, for the pair of us, it's been a long while.
Yeah, for me, I'd done a New Year's Day video.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
I didn't even know.
The Nathan and Lucas show returns once more. Back with a vengeance, as it were.
And in a new environment.
Bought a new car.
The other one died on the motorway.
Fuck you! Saxo blew up on motorway. It was not fun.
Tremendous giggles.
Had a funeral for it, though.
Head unit came out and that was about it.
Yeah. That's somewhere back here covered in relentless because my can popped on it. It's somewhere back there.
I can see it. Yeah.
So, Lucas, what would you like to discuss on this week's episode? This month's episode.
Yeah, it probably will be this month. Fucking. What are we on now? 26th?
Yeah.
No, 25th.
Something like that.
I don't know, it's not 12 o'clock yet, so I'm going 25th. But by the time this is uploaded, it'll be the 26th.
You get paid tomorrow.
Yeah, new pacing tomorrow. Yeah.
Hooray for staying up until gone midnight so you can go and buy goodies for us.
That's close. New releases soon.
New releases?
Yeah.
Darkness 2.
I was never a fan.
I liked the Darkness. The Darkness was awesome.
This is Xbox, it was one by of the way.
Yeah, we are talking Xbox games.
I will not endorse any Sony-related product that is a games console.
I was going to say, like...
Apart from the PS2. And the PS1.
PS1, man. PSP. Anything apart from the PS3.
Yeah.
And I used to have a PS3, and I am actually contemplating rebuying a PS3 for one game.
Well, we can't now.
Why?
Because we'll divulge off subject, but we'll get onto that in a bit.
Yes.
You with me? I think I'm
with you.
Alright.
We'll have no idea.
Final Fantasy 13 2.
Oh, yes.
I can't
wait for that. I'm going to jizz all over that game, therefore making it not work and having to buy a new one.
Yeah, that's out in 10 days.
Yes. Yes, it is.
What else is out? Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition's out.
Yeah, but nobody cares about that.
I'm buying it. Yeah.
You're the only person in the world who will.
No, I'm not.
You are.
I won't be.
If I have my way, nobody else in the history of mankind will ever buy that game.
What else?
I don't even know any other games that are coming out soon.
Catherine's coming out soon.
Catherine?
The puzzle anime.
Oh, yeah, the thing that you told me about.
Yeah, I look at that. Me and Adam, I'm going to turn down Classic FM.
Hooray for Classic FM. Big plug. Cheap Pop.
Another one.
Mick Foley.
yeah.
Name dropping and everything now.
Apart from that, not a lot that I'm looking forward to, really.
SSX. The new SSX game's coming out next month. And I can't wait for that.
I don't know what else is coming out pretty soon.
Neither do I. I actually have no fucking clue.
It's because I haven't bought the latest Inside Xbox magazine.
I don't buy them.
I've got December's, but I haven't got this month.
I just don't buy them. Like,
I'm gonna wait till February. And do February's one. Yeah. Speaking of February, Valentine's Day is coming up.
Fuck you and your Valentine's Day.
What? That's what I'm saying, Valentine's Day is coming up.
Yeah, I know, but I despise Valentine's Day with such a passion that it could be some sort of psychological reasons why I don't like it. Or maybe it's just the fact of, you know, never with anybody on Valentine's Day, so I actually despise Valentine's Day for that exact reason.
I had that.
All couples go around and show each other and just go and be all mushy and gooey, and all restaurants and everything cost like 4 times as much to go to them on one fucking day.
I know.
So that the fucking what?
Oh, well, that for a shocker.
Fuck you.
Oh no, fucking me, 2 people I work with, and someone else that someone I work with knows, all going out for a meal at the Bill Farm.
The fuck am I gonna do?
I don't know. I was gonna sit in and play Xbox, but
you can't leave me on Valentine's Day. I'll have to cuddle my penis or something. I don't even know how that'll work. That's so bad. Why the fuck did I even say that?
Masturbate to Valentine's porn.
Lol. I said lol.
I bet fucking all the porn sites will be loving it.
Ah, fucking hell.
Valentine's Day porn. I got you a special treat.
It's Mr. Miles's.
Here you go.
Hello.
Here you go.
Mr. Miles, you can't see me.
Yeah, probably not.
Nope, they're not even coming this way. That's good, because they're not interrupting the video.
Yeah.
Where were we? Oh yeah, me cuddling my penis. Yeah. That what?
I could help that one.
Ooh. And people say we overact in these videos.
That was one person.
No, it was a few.
Oh, alright. Any people you know, then. I only heard it from one person, that's why.
Yeah. I heard it from multiple.
Oh. Well.
From multiple.
Multiples.
Yeah. Enunciation. Instead of most people, you just get multiple.
Multiple.
Multiple. Meh.
Check my multiple.
Anyway, what the fuck are we on about? And let's not go back to me talking about my penis.
We was doing Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day. Yeah, I honestly, I hate the fact of everything costs more, and it's just a massive, like, consumerist holiday.
Oh, yeah. Oh, obviously.
Just something that the card manufacturers came out with just to go, hey, look, we can get so much more money if we make people think that they have to show each other they love each other for one day. Out of fucking year.
Should do that every fucking day.
Should do that every fucking day, man. Definitely do it.
Smelly face.
Smelly face. I think it says cunt somewhere in here already. I think there's definitely a penis around. Somebody has definitely drawn a penis somewhere in
there's
this
no
car already.
Though.
I know.
One thing I'm missing is just pulling that back and revealing the sign we picked up.
I'm a renter, get me out of here. Was it I'm a renter?
Yeah. I'm a letter, let me out of here.
Yeah. Can we go back to Road?
That was it, was Road.
Road. We found a place called Road. That was amazing.
I think what's after. That's February.
Then we have March. Yeah. If you're going by calendar years.
I was going to go by events.
Calendar years? Calendar months?
I was going by events.
My birthday is in May, and so is yours.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Oh no.
You're 22.
You're 23.
Don't remind me. Exactly. But I still look about 16, so.
I still get away with under 17s.
I got ID'd for a 15 the other day. I mean,
I choked on my own air.
Most people, most 22, 23 year olds hate the fact that they get ID'd when they get into pubs and shit. I get ID'd for 15s.
That's a movie, by the way, if you're wondering.
Yeah, not girls.
Oh,
I'm not even trying.
I know. That was a good one.
That was quick as
well. That was good, aren't
it? I'm not normally this funny.
Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Our birthday, then there's festival season.
There is festivals, but if we're going to Germany.
Yes. Then this is what I was trying to build up to.
I know. That's what I'm doing.
Skip the entire point.
I'm getting this fucking segue out of the way early. Not a segue. A segue. Not a two-wheel shit fucking scootery thing. Seems to run on bat power.
I did want to go download just for the Saturday.
Just for Sabbath?
Just for Sabbath.
I don't give a fuck about Metallica or Prodigy. Sabbath.
Oh, no, I would like to see Metallica.
Nope. Seen them before. Fuck it.
I would like to go, but I'm not going to.
Move on!
Holiday.
Yes.
Holiday.
Holidays.
Holiday.
Cool holidays that people take, not just power nerd holidays like me and you were taking.
If you're wondering what he's insinuating, it's because we're taking a holiday to Germany for 10 days, and we're going for Gamescom.
Going for Gamescom, because Gamescom is damn sight cheaper than E3. That's the reason we're going to Gamescom.
E3 was like $795.
Just for the ticket to get in.
Yeah.
And there's like another $2,500.
It's like $2,500 in total just to get over to America.
Spend the 3 days over there.
But If we go to Gamescom, it costs...
We can have...
A fifth of that.
Yeah.
It costs, like, just over 500 quid.
Yeah. Well, that's each.
I'll call it, like, 600 quid.
Yeah.
600 quid. That is cheap as chips.
For 10 days in Germany, the whole weekend at Gamescom.
Plus all the drink.
All the drink.
And you don't...
Lederhosen.
You don't drink, really.
No, I don't drink really, but if I'm on holiday, man, I'm just getting totaled.
Get nailed.
Our flight stops off. If we get the flights that we're looking at, we'll stop off in Amsterdam as well, so.
Yeah.
Let's go get high.
No, do not endorse.
The Nathan Lucas Show does not endorse smoking marijuana. Unless you feel like it. Because I still do.
Everything's a choice.
There's a choice. Wait, no, it's not.
It's not a box of chocolates, I know that much.
Not. It's more like a bit of gum that gets stuck to your shoe.
Or under your chair.
I was going to say it's kind of like the Pope having a penis. It's a bit pointless, really. But I realised I used that earlier.
A bit worn and torn, but it never gets scorned.
That's a nun's cunt, though, really, isn't it?
I know. Worn and torn.
Yeah, but they've got to fuck themselves. That's how bad they get.
They get
kind of like the Exorcist, surely. They're just fucking crosses.
I was going to say candles.
Candles, crosses, it's all gravy.
It's because candles come in different thicknesses.
Bigger crosses. I got a cross on my back. I mean, a nun could gladly fuck that if she wanted to.
I'm going to rub myself up and down across you.
Okay.
This is weird.
How much are you smoking, man?
I'm smoking loads. Because I know I get paid tomorrow, so I can chill. Sure thing. Sure thing.
Yeah.
Sure thing. Plus, I smoke...
What else do I... cheers.
I smoked burial back the other day, so...
What was I going to say? You might want to pass me that shit. Instead of just throwing that over there.
I don't know. I thought you had some down there. Well, where your tobacco substances are.
Yes.
I do not endorse marijuana, but cigarettes are cool with me.
I don't think you have a choice but to, you know, embrace the marijuana.
No, I can't.
Because most of your friends smoke it, and you used to be, like, an epic stoner.
I know.
But back in the day...
Doctors have prescribed otherwise.
Yeah, but you're not a doctor.
No, but I'm going to buy my lordship.
Well, yeah, I'd expect you to.
So I'll be Lord Winter.
Lord Winter. That's such a cool name to have after Lord. Lord Winter. You see, Lord Locke doesn't sound too great.
Oh.
Or if I get if I actually do end up getting my last name changed to Styles, because I actually think it would just... I might as well. Just get my last name changed to Styles. My dad would kill me because, you know, I'm the only one that's probably not going to, you know, die early. Because I'm... boring in comparison to my three brothers. But
four brothers.
But Finn's not a lock, so.
Yeah, true. But it's never not the point.
What the fuck were we talking about?
Holiday.
Holidays, yeah. What other cool things are going on this year?
End of the world.
I'm not getting onto a 2012 subject. I'm not doing it. But I did read this cool thing in the paper. Right. Well, I say cool, take this as you will, but apparently, with, like, the sun is giving out, I think my one is kicking around, no, I need a lighter. No, that's mine. The sun is kicking out some absolute mental solar storm shit that's travelling at, like, 5 million miles an hour. And it's coming, like, all throughout the galaxy and shit like that. Well, not the galaxy, but, you know, our little solar system-y part. And it's kicking through it. And apparently, it's going to, like, cause a, like, mass-scale blackouts and shit.
Cool.
And that's supposed to be happening, like, this week.
Cool.
I read it in the paper today. But then again, it was, like, the midweek sport. So I can't really go much on that. But I went on AboveTopSecret.com, like the conspiracy website, and they were on about it on there, so I'm assuming that it could possibly be true. But then again, it is a conspiracy website. Which therefore means...
there's always two sides of the coin.
It's got douchebags like me on the internet. Who will occasionally put up false shit on the internet just to piss people off.
Just got the reanimating ants in my head now.
Yeah, man. That's the game that I'd buy a PS3 for.
Reanimating ants.
The Last of Us. No, they'd use it. They're taking that concept and making a game of it.
I don't know about that.
This fucking sounds well cool. But yeah, I think it's called The Last of Us. Go check it out. I think it's called that. Something like that. Anyway, it's for PS3. It's a PS3 exclusive though. That's the only problem. Resident Evil 6 as well. So I've seen, like, just yesterday, I saw that Resident Evil 6 advert 50-odd times.
Really?
So one Absolutely. Problem with having a day off and you just sat there watching TV is just like...
I've fucking been bumming this Soul Calibur 5 trailer.
That's another thing that's coming out, which we didn't go on about. Yeah. Soul Calibur 5, that's going to be fucking good.
That comes out soon. That comes out same day as Final Fantasy as well.
Does it? Oh, I got my two games.
It's got Ezio in it as well.
I know, I don't like that. I don't like the fact that they put bonus characters in. Final Fantasy? Soul Calibur 4. Yoda on the Xbox.
Yoda, and then you had Darth
Vader on the fucking PS3. That works. You know, Yoda? Who the fuck wants fucking Yoda?
I would have took Luke Skywalker. Make more sense.
Even Anakin!
Actually, it could work. Whole contrast of person.
Yeah, exactly. That's really bright, considering that's fucking fogged up, isn't it? I'm not liking that.
But you got fucking The Apprentice.
Hmm.
Well, Vader's apprentice from Force Unleashed.
He was just shit, though. He was just like having Yun Sung? He was just like having Yun Sung crossed with fucking Kalik. It was shit.
Just didn't really work. Again.
Yeah, but anyway...
yeah, that's up soon.
Yeah. Okay. We should probably wrap this up.
Don't know. It's time.
We should probably wrap this one up because I'm pretty sure most people are bored of listening to us by now.
Probably.
Our vlogs really take fucking long. Most people's vlogs online are like 3 minutes. Yeah. Ours tend to be like 15.
It's because we waffle.
And that's only part one.
It's because... oh, now we're getting to the subject. When I've watched vlogs online, vlogs.
Can you not just call them vlogs?
Yeah, I know.
Not vlogs.
Vlogs. Sorry, my British coming out.
Yeah, yes.
When I watch vlogs online, they tend to just have the subject, and they do that, and they end it. But we waffle. We waffle on a bit.
They also tend to jump cut everything.
Mm.
I hate that.
Are you thinking of Carl Herring as well?
No, I'm just thinking of everybody that puts a vlog up on the internet tends to fucking jump cut.
But we love you, Carl. We love you.
We do love you, Carl.
I might see you Saturday again.
I doubt Carl's going to see this.
I don't know.
Maybe. I'm not even friends with Carl on Facebook.
I am.
I know you are.
I know, but I might see him down Tracy's again.
Yeah. Like we do every Saturday.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, anyway, we're going to wrap this up. Love. Epicness. I'm not even sure if I've been in the shot this entire fucking time. Great shot. Yeah. Whatever. Say something fun.
Comment, like, subscribe. Yeah!
Video response! Yeah! Nobody's gonna do that.
No one.
Nobody's gonna do that. But yeah, I'll put mine and Lucas's links to our Facebooks and my Twitter and Lucas's their YouTube and everything else. I'll think of things, and I think we're gonna do some fucking sort of what's that live thing we did?
What live thing?
You remember when we went live?
Oh yeah. Our online chats and stuff like that, online discussions.
But I can't remember what the fucking site's called.
I can't remember. But we will leave. We'll bid you adieu.
A fond farewell, as it were. Good night, YouTube land.
Bye.